Man shot in Soundview at Soundview, Bronx, 1817 Story Avenue. Police report that the man has a graze wound to his head. The address reported for this incident has changed to 1817 Story Avenue. Police report that a man has been shot. Police have received a report of a man fleeing the scene dressed in all black with white shoes. Police have received a report of 12 shots being heard. Police have received multiple 911 calls of shots being fired. Incident reported at Story Avenue and Taylor Avenue.